I'm the best that you never had.
Yeah.
My little baby, change your price tag. That's a hurry. Wanna watch that? Yeah, I'm on work. If you want that, is your rolling? Be precise.
Hello, hello. I am back with another tutorial, and this is the look that we're gonna be doing. Went ahead and did my hair in this video simply because the eyes were so easy. Like, I owe it to you guys to give you a fun little tutorial. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so. Don't forget to like and turn on your bell notifications so that you're notified whenever I upload a new video. I love you guys and enjoy. I already did my foundation. I'm gonna go ahead and conceal under my eyes. We've been going to sleep really, really late because of this quarantine. So I definitely need a little extra coverage. Okay, and I just got my Tati Beauty blender thingy. I love this for concealer, you guys. Like, I've been using this nonstop for my concealer. And since, you know, you gotta wash it every now and then. Every time that I do wash it or that it's wet or it's dirty and I can't use it, I'll use brushes because ever since I used this, I feel like it just, what's the word? Like, it keeps so much coverage. And I feel like I can't go back to a sponge for my concealer. I mean, of course I could and it'll still look fine, but it won't be the same coverage. Like, I feel like I probably have to go back and add more concealer. This quarantine, you guys, is not the move. The only good thing that has come out of this situation is that, you know, you get to realize like what's really important in life, which is like, you know, your family, God, and of course your health. I know that everybody's ready to go back to their normal lives, and it's just not the move, you guys. But stay strong. There are people who have it far worse than us. I'm speaking for myself, you know. Yeah, help out wherever you can, because not everybody is just at home chilling without a care, you know. I'm gonna use my Tarte Life of the Party contour and blush clutch, and it looks like this. It is so cute, and as you can tell, this is my most used shade, which is the contour. And that is called Mixture of Passport and Pool Float. I wasn't gonna film today, but I was like, it's been a while. Let me at least get a little something out there for my YouTube channel. I feel like lately my Instagram has been getting all the love. My YouTube channel has just like been lacking a lot of makeup stuff, you know? Okay, so today I'm going to use three bases from the P. Louise cosmetic base collection or whatever. I'm going to use the shade. I think this is shade 0.5. This is the shade Hint of Mint and Bangin' Blue. So I'm going to use this to conceal under my brow. And then I'm going to mix these two to come out with like the perfect like bluish mint color for my lid. I'm going to do like a one color type of look. I don't think I've done this in a very, very long time, if ever. But today's the day. I might add a little razzle dazzle, but we'll see how it comes out. Usually I use my multi-sculpting concealer from Too Faced to do my eyebrows, but today, since it's going to be a really simple look, I want my eyebrows to be snatched, honey. So I'm going to take the brush that I usually sculpt out my brows with. This is just like an eyeshadow brush, but I just make sure that it's like really nice and flat. And I'm just going to go ahead and dab a little bit on the very tip of that brush. And let me see how I can be... There we go. And once I get towards the edge, I like decrease the pressure so that it can give me a nice tapered end. I'm gonna grab a little bit more. And then I'm gonna drag it down I think I'm gonna add the rest of this to my inner corner just so that that part is really popping as well, because I do have a little bit left over. And even though these are not that expensive at the moment, which by the way, they have a sale going on right now, I think it's like 40% off all of their products, you guys should check them out. But yeah, what was I saying? I don't know, but yeah, I don't want to waste any of the product, so that's that. And it's just the smeared product that's left on there, but it's not much, so that's good. You guys, these things are amazing. Like, I usually, you know, use concealer or like an actual eye base, but I feel like before P. Louise came out, all eye bases were kind of trash to me, except for like the MAC ones, you know, but those are really pricey. So from a MAC paint pot to this, this is so much more affordable, especially when they have sales, period. Okay, so now I'm gonna just make this kind of shape, and then with the brush I'm gonna blend it out to blend out the edges. But this is gonna make sure that my blue is really intense and just, you know, present and popping. And whatever's left on my hand, I'm gonna apply to my bottom lash line. I'm gonna go in with the fluffy brush, and actually I am gonna dip into it just a little bit so that when I do go in, it doesn't pick up much of my product. It just kind of like blends it in a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Can you guys see good? Yeah. So yeah, I'm just gonna blend this out. But yeah, the consistency with these bases, you guys, are so bomb. Like, it's sticky enough to where it's gonna grab your colors, but it's also blendable enough to where it's not gonna be tugging on your eye. So yeah, I've really been enjoying these, and I think I have a few colors. I have those two. I have that one skin tone base because it's like light but not white. And then I have the lilac. I have the like BB pink. And I think that's, oh, and then I have red. I'm gonna go in with my Conspiracy palette, and I'm gonna grab the shade, What's the Tea, which is that like nice teal shade, and I'm just gonna go all over the lid with this, but first the crease, and set that with that color. And I do want this to be smoked out. Since it's just one color, then why not, you know, like it's already gonna be simple, so let's just smoke it out. And I'm just gonna apply this all over the lid. I thought it was gonna wash out the color, but it actually is a really pretty good match. Like, it still stayed that color, I'd like to say, right? Like, it didn't really change it much, so that was a good move, Vale, good job. Literally, this is it for the eyeshadow. Now I'm just gonna grab a little bit of ranch and pop that right into my inner corner and make sure that that is really, really dramatic and popping as well. I'm gonna bring this up a little bit and into my blue, but remaining that in the inner corner. Just like that. Okay, so I did that, and then I also applied ranch on my eyebrow a little bit. Wait, on my brow bone. Now I'm gonna grab some little gems, and I'm just gonna place them around my inner corner area and like around my inner brow, and then I'm gonna apply them somewhere over here. Maybe I might extend them out here. I'm not sure yet. But just know it's going to be popping. And for that, I'm going to use my Duo Latex Free Glue. I think I'm going to use these because these have a little bit of like a rainbowish effect to them, which is cute. But I think I want like silver. So to make them look like really icy. So I'm going to go ahead and open them. So these are larger rhinestones and these are like way smaller ones, and I have my little sticky pencil here, like helps me pick things up. This is what it looks like. I got it off Amazon along with these rhinestones. So yeah, I'm gonna start dotting some dots on my inner portion first. I'm gonna put that right there. Y'all see that? So cute. Jeez. Hello. Okay, so you guys can kind of see something like that. So I'm just gonna keep applying them right here and then out here, and I'll be right back to show you this eye, and then I'll finish the next eye. Okay guys, so this is what we have going on. It took me about 20 minutes just to get this on, only because my daughter was right here and then we had a little accident. We dropped like the tiniest of these gems, so we had to clean them up and that took forever. But you know what, we're back on track. I'm gonna try to maintain a positive attitude. I'm gonna apply my eyelashes now. This is OG Lashes, and the owner of this brand is actually a longtime friend. Her name is Dulce, aka Candy. They will be available to you on 420, which is tomorrow. I'm gonna try to have this video up by tomorrow, which is the dropping day. That way you guys can go ahead and shop them. I don't know the price for them yet, but I will have my code across the screen so you guys can use my code and get a little bit of money off. Now, these are in the style Baby Girl, and that is their Instagram right there, OG's Lashes, and this is what Baby Girl looks like. You guys, this is my favorite style. She only launched 4 styles, but to be honest, I feel like that is really smart. There's a little bit of something for everyone. She has a really natural lash. She has a little fuller lash, one with like a cat eye effect, and then one that goes all the way around, and then one that focuses with the length in the middle. So there's definitely something for every eye shape, so I thought that was really, really smart. Now I'm just going to apply some lash glue, and I'm just going to use this one. I usually apply my black latex glue on my lashes, but since this is like a really light blue look, I don't want to get any black on my lash line, so I'm just going to use the clear one today. These lashes are my absolute favorite. This is the style Baby Girl, only because they are full, like they're really full, they're really long, but they maintain the same length all the way around, which for my eye shape, it works perfectly because I feel like my eyes are a little bit on the small side, but they're also a little turned up. So for example, cat eye lashes they work on me, but I don't personally don't think they flatter my eyes. I feel like they make my eyes look heavier and like even more chinky. So I like these. They really balance out my eye shape. Again, OG's Lashes, and I will have this link down for you. Hopefully she'll have it out by the time that I release this video. So yeah, I'm gonna let those get a little bit tacky. I already applied mascara, like I said, and I applied my Voluminous Lash Paradise mascara. Okay guys, so these are the lashes on, and again, these are OG's Lashes and the style Baby Girl, and this is what they look like. Whenever I straighten my hair, I just split it into like really like large sections, because this is the Nano Titanium by Baby Bliss Pro. So this thing, it's a 2-inch one. It's huge and it heats up really fast and quite a lot without damaging your hair a lot because it's such good quality. So I just go through it once and there that goes. And I'm only adding this part in because I feel like the video is going to be quite short since it was quite a simple look. I literally just did like a shade of blue and some rhinestones on it. So I was just like, let me just go ahead and get ready on camera while I'm at it. But yeah, you guys, today it's just gloomy in Georgia. It is so gloomy and I hate it. I feel like today is truly affecting my vibes. It's affecting my attitude and my spirit because yesterday I was like so happy, everything was good, and then today I just feel like punching a wall, which is so weird because like there's literally nothing wrong. Like I told my husband, like, babe, I'm in such a bad mood, and he's like, why, what's wrong? And I'm like, I don't know, like there's just nothing wrong. Like I'm in such a bad mood that I'm not even in the mood to be in a bad mood. I don't know. If you're looking to invest in a good flat iron and you're tired of like wasting your money on a flat iron that will only last you like a few weeks or a few months, this is it. This is honestly the best flat iron you can possibly get, especially if you have thicker and coarser hair. Then for sure, because this one goes all the way up to, this is 50. It just goes from like 20 to 50, but I'm pretty sure it goes up to like 400 and something. So for sure, don't sleep on this.
Come on.
At least my husband has my back because he knows that I'm genuinely not in a good mood, but like I don't have an attitude, if that makes sense. I don't know. But ouch. And then I'm like super tender headed right now, like what the hell. Today's just not my day, but I'm trying to make the best of it anyways. Okay, and literally this is all I do. Like I'll just split it into like three sections. You see how straight it is, guys? So beautiful. And then it's so silky and smooth. But yeah, you guys, what do you guys do to get out of a funk? Because I know like my therapy is to like just stop everything that I'm doing and go do my makeup and go do my hair and just sit there and look pretty. Like that is exactly what I do like during the day. If it's like if I'm feeling weird at night, then I'll just like sit down and watch some like videos regarding to like, you know, God and stuff like that. That always gets me in a good mood again. So I'm probably just gonna do that after I'm done with this, after I'm done taking pictures, and watch me some Padre Teo. By the way, Padre Teo is a priest who travels around all over Latin America, and he is just so funny. But he explains things in such a way that you're like, what the heck, like this man is hilarious. But he also like spits fire, so just know, look up Padre Teo on YouTube if you're a Spanish speaking person. I don't think he like preaches that much in English, but let me know if you guys be interested in like start talking some real shit on my channel, you guys, because I'm at the point right now where I don't know if I want to keep doing like makeup tutorials, if I want to like vlog, like just do vlogs, or if I want to do like real shit topics and conversations, you know. I might do all three. I mean, you know, I might as well. So if you guys start seeing random videos that switch up like that, just know that's why. Because I'm trying to find my, thing, if that makes sense. Okay, guys, so I finished my hair and I ended up going with like a high pony. I straightened it, of course, you guys saw that. So yeah, and I just like cleaned up my little hairs everywhere so that it doesn't look fucking like a 12-year-old did it, you know? Like JoJo Siwa style. I'm just kidding. Oh my god, I literally am rocking the JoJo Siwa. I mean, it's in the middle, but I do like it to go to the side and like frame my face, you know. For my lips, I used the NYX. What color is this? I have no clue what this color is, you guys, to be honest. I also used the LA Colors Matte Liquid Lip Color in the shade Sultry, and it's just like a really pretty nude. And together, these two gave me like my favorite nude lip. And I decided that I am gonna highlight because I was just like practicing how I'm gonna take my selfies, and it's gonna be like kind of like at angles where my highlight will pop out. And dip your nose. And I like to do right in the center of the bridge of my nose, like in the highest part, literally right here. Try not to like touch that pimple. It's gonna be a little hard, but we can go around it. Okay, so this is it for this tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed this look. Again, I'm gonna be posting a little clip of the rest of these lashes. I have them right here, but I'm not gonna pull them out to not make this video extra long. I'll just post the clip that I already did of the unboxing and stuff like that. So yeah, these will launch tomorrow, 4/20/2020. I'll have their stuff linked down below when she launches it, so make sure to check her out. So let me know how you guys like this. Alright, thank you guys for watching. I love you so very much. Stay blessed, stay calm, and have faith no matter what happens throughout these hard times. That's it for me. Bye. Came from the bottom to south side. Now when I pull up, they mouth wide. Free all my nigga that's inside. I'm with the robbers and killer, we outside. Now this pussy ain't average. Come and flood me with them carrots. VVS all on my ring. This ain't come from Jerry's. I'm a freak in the house when I'm out in these streets. I'm a savage. Yeah. Lotto. If he hit the lotto, these niggas be staring. I pull up McLaren, I'm swerving and dodging the pile. They hope they get sweet, but I'm keeping the peace. You know that them killers on my go. Ain't squashing no beef, I come from the streets. I can't go back and forth with no thigh hoe. Yeah, lotto, he lucky if he hit the lotto. These niggas be staring. I pull up McLaren, I'm swerving and dodging the pile. They hope they get sweet, but I'm keeping the peace. You know that them killers on my go. Ain't squashing no beef, I come from the streets. I can't go back and forth with no thigh hoe. Yeah, bitch, I go ape in the booth. Rotate the top of the coupe. Or the stick there, bitch, make a move. Baby Lotto make the news. Ooh, pussy wet, don't need no lube. Ooh, bitch, jump in it like the pool. Been had that bad when y'all were rockin' true. You ain't no gangster, got bullied in school. Lotto, 20 flows up on the top low. I know they gon' feel me low-key, we're familiar, but still ain't 10-piece combos. I'm with your nigga in Cabo. I make it clap, he say bravo. You bitches is cap, this shit in my blood. My papa was partners with Pablo.
You know my situation. Could fuck with me and stack all these blue faces. On the real, these other bitches is basic. To keep it really where I'm trying to get you naked. I know I got a bad reputation. They just wanna see you lose when you make it. Everybody on my line, they can save it. We can keep it on the low, don't say shit.
What I gotta do to get you naked? We can get you out the clothes, get you faded. I know that it's mine, don't say it. I can be the one to put you in the latest.
Ay, look,
I'ma put you on. I can make you feel any way you want. I can do the things that gon' turn you on. Hope you feel the vibe when you hear this song.
You a boss, I'm a boss too. Lil' baby, when I pull up, what you gon' do? No L's, all dubs.